Tell us what are your expectations there. You are the defending champion.
Yes, we are the defending champions. I think that you know, it's obviously pretty exciting to be back at a tournament that you've won the previous year. I think, though, in terms of expectations, there's a lot of teams here that would be looking to play in the final, because that gives you experiences that you are likely to have at the Olympics, you know, playing in big pressure games. So I think that we would be a number of teams that would like to do something similar. Having said that, I think that there is a bigger picture, and that's really about preparing for the Olympics. So there's a lot of the preparation, even playing in heat, our hygiene, our hydration, a lot of those things, it's actually about preparing for the Olympics. So sure, we'd like to play in the final here to get that experience and that, you know, that experience playing in a big game and to defend the title. But the bigger picture really is about preparing for Rio in August.
Dean, when you retired?
I retired after the Glasgow Commonwealth Games, so that was about 18 months ago.
How do you feel, the transition?
Yeah, the manager's job is a lot harder than I thought. A lot of people told me that it would be very busy, especially in the first few days, and it certainly proved to be so. But look, I'm really excited to be helping the team, helping Colin and helping the players, because I think they're a really great bunch of guys and they're fun to be around. And I think that going to the Olympic Games and helping them prepare for that is great fun, you know, it's exciting. So. Enjoyable, but busy.
I think good data with the friendly match in New Zealand last month.
Good what, sorry?
Good analysis.
Right.
Because if you play a friendly match, what do you expect tomorrow?
Yeah, what do we expect tomorrow? It's always great playing Malaysia in Malaysia. Like the drums, the noise, it's like I think it's a great experience. Like playing, you get to play India in India, or get to play at big tournaments, you know, I think that's something quite special. So we're looking forward to the atmosphere, and I hope there are a lot of people there, because I think that's really great. Yeah, both teams obviously know each other very well, having played four friendly matches recently. So I think that, you know, Malaysia will be very well prepared, and there won't be too many surprises from either team, but we certainly expect a very difficult match. And we had that in New Zealand, and certainly expect that tomorrow playing Malaysia, if they get the crowd behind them, it's also very difficult. So lots of challenges for us to try and overcome.